Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore.
I'm walking on the